What causes the auroras on Saturn? To help them figure it out, scientists combed through hundreds of infrared images of Saturn taken by the Cassini spacecraft for other purposes, looking for enough auroral images to correlate changes and create movies. Some films clearly show that Saturnian auroras can change not only with the Sun's angle but also as the planet rotates. Furthermore, some auroral changes appear to be associated with waves in Saturn's magnetosphere, which are most likely caused by Saturn's moons. Saturn is depicted in three bands of infrared light in this false-colored image taken in 2007. The rings reflect blue sunlight, whereas the planet itself glows in a low-energy red. In green, there is a band of southern aurora. It was recently discovered that auroras warm Saturn's upper atmosphere. Understanding Saturn's auroras will help us better understand Earth's auroras.